go there and film it. And then she can put it online. She's a hairdresser. She cuts hair. That's what hairdressers do, right? So I may let her cut my hair. But I just got my hair cut. So I don't know if I want it any shorter. Anyway, so she's got people that come to her all the time from far away. So I like her technique. She doesn't cut it like most people cut it. But I'll make that a video. I'll just have to do the whole thing in a video. Anyway, so that's what I'm doing. I'm also going to go to Home Depot and return a whole bunch of stuff that I bought that I don't think is... that we're not using. I don't have my receipt, but they have my number on file, so everything I buy goes under that number. Which works well for me. Works very well for me. Anyway, other than that, I have nothing to say. I want to go back to the